Alright folks, Tony coming at you. Today we got a nice $100 find. Looks like an old two-stroke Kawasaki. Oh, what is it? KTM 100M. I believe it's a 78. Been sitting for a long time. Another one. It's auto locked up. Two stroke. The oil container is broke. But looks like it's complete. Definitely looks complete. See if it has. Good compression. Yeah, that's another project. $100 find. I got it from a guy who got it from somebody who owned a pizza shop who had it since he was a kid. So I gotta find some front fender, oil tank, but other than that, pretty nice looking machine. But that was today's find. I mean, for $100, you can't beat it. A little two stroke. The only two-stroke in my collection. Alright, until next time. Stoney, out.